This is more than $8 million worth of illegal mushrooms, according to police. They found it in a detached garage at a 21-year-old's home in Connecticut. Police say there was a growing operation and there was more stuff inside the house. The guy originally said the mushrooms weren't illegal, but according to cops, he later fessed up and said that they were psilocybin mushrooms, aka magic mushrooms or shrooms. He was charged with operation of a drug factory and possession with intent to sell.